the friends that's talking about you, calling you out your name, putting you down, they are not your friends. Do you understand? They are not your friend if they're talking about you, putting you down. You want to stay in a positive group. People that are want to do things, want to go places, want to be more, have more, do more. If anybody's talking about you negative, talking about you this, you that, talking about your hair and things like that, they are not your friend. So you want to avoid them because they might cause you to have low self-esteem and low confidence.